All right, hook it up to the mini. Just tell him like that. Go ahead. Good, 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 good. Yeah, always get the slack out unless I tell you otherwise, but I never will in that situation. All right. So after I cut this, there's a chance that the thing I'm standing on will break. And after I cut this, there's a chance that the thing I'm standing on will break and this will swing down. Just a small chance.
It'll be sweet because then we can just lower it right down.
What?
It'll be sweet because then we can just lower it right down.
Yeah, we got that lead over there though.
Ah, I forgot about that.
That'll be a bitch. I kind of maybe was going to cut that first, but fuck it. All right, put some tension on it. Great job, Tyler. Great job, Mike. Good job, guys. Hey, can you load my climb line into the bag and then tie the bag to the rope, or tie the rope to the bag?
Yeah.
Actually, tie the bag to the rope. I want to see that. Legend.
Hi, Trav, your bag's on.
Thank you. All right, headache. Headache. Alright, so now, I'm gonna anchor here and do the same thing with.
Say what?
I'm gonna tie up here, Tyler. Do the same thing with the lifting. We don't really need to, but I kind of want to get it away.
So yeah, but that's fine. We'll
lift it up.
It's already back here. So.
Yeah. And then the next piece, the one over the fence and stuff, gonna have to do the same thing, I think. I don't know what's holding this up anymore.
Probably the weight of the arm on the fence and stuff right here.
Yeah?
That's all, I mean, it's in that tree, so that's all I'm
getting. I mean, I don't know if it's this stub still. Yeah, hang on, let me, I want to tie the green rope back on, just in case. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, can you give me slack on that green?
Yeah,
please? I put it in a nun crotch up there. Just 1 second and I'll let you know.
Okay.
Headache. Pull as much slack out of that as you can. Pull it tight.
Yep, down.
The green line.
Yeah,
pull down.
Got.
Hey, both of you, Mike, get over here and help Tyler pull down. It's in a really, really tight nun crotch up there.
Like
a nut, like tighter than a nun's. A nun's cunt. Yeah, pull down on that puppy as hard as you can. There we go. I like it. All right, that's good, fellas. Thank you. Ready on yellow line.
All right, hold on.
Make sure you get that green rope locked down. Fall. What? That's okay. This whole thing is gonna drop down and fall. I can feel it going. still spinning? Hang on a second. Go ahead, down. Wait, hold it. Down. Go ahead, down. You want to take the green rope off, you can. Oh, actually, no, don't fuck with that green rope.
Coming down?
Yeah, come in. Go ahead. You go down. There we go.
Can you just get on the other side of that yellow?
This side?
No, just your side.
So what the fuck is holding this tree up now?
Going right there with it. A little more. You guys.
I love how the first day I use my new rope, it's fucking muddy. So what is holding this? Whatever you guys do, don't get under this tree, okay? Somebody yelling?
Someone's yelling. I don't think it's to you though.
Oh, okay. Better not be. Hi.
What are you doing?
I'm removing the tree that's hanging over your yard.
Oh, very good. Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm... Now, I don't know what to do. Where should I cut this thing at? By my feet or past the fence, right?
Like right here, so it's off the fence and stuff?
I can't cut that. It's right on top of the fence. Like, literally.
You can cut between the fences.
Yeah, I'm probably going to cut it, like, right here. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Tie my rope to my bag.
You gotta go over it?
Yeah, I gotta go over it. I fucked that up. Sorry, buddy.
You call yourself a climber.
I do. I do call myself a climber. It's crazy.
Trapper.
Most of the time, I'm just waiting.
Oh, shit, my bad.
It's okay. You hit me right in the chin. I bit my tongue a little bit.
Jeff said at Safety Harbor, what do you guys want for lunch? You can pick it up and bring it back.
I don't care. Pizza, subs, whatever.
Alright. You like it, Tyler? I'll probably like it. Yeah, I'm like the little fixies here. Hey, on that next cut then, while you're waiting, text Jeff and just say grab a pizza or something.
Okay. Can you go out to the front and grab me a tee? What did I do? I tried it not.
Where's your tee at?
It's in the front, by my backpack, by the front door, I think. Or in, no, I think it's in my bucket. I don't know, but I need a tee. Find it. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Put it on AC.
Just said
or windowsill. Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, slap.
Huh?
Slap the yellow rope on there. Pull all the slack out. Now, I'm thinking that it's just that's holding it up now.
So it might really go.
Find out soon.
Yeah, we will find out soon enough, won't we?
So that one I can get, but I have to drag it.
Yeah, it's not a big deal. Right? I'll go ahead. We can move that back over here.
I mean, it's not really much of a yard, honestly.
Yeah,
I mean, you look at it, half a lake.
All right, Trav, you ready?
Yeah, put some tension on it.
Hey, is it cool that it's on that branch right now?
What?
No, up top.
See it right here?
Yeah,
up top.
Oh, no, it's not.
Okay.
Thank you. All right, yeah, thanks. Yeah, you do, buddy. I like it. Keep noticing shit like that, and I'll keep...
All right, you're good.
Keep falling in love with you.
Keep falling in love with you. That's fantastic. All right, hold tight.
It might cause an issue, but we'll see. You know what? I'm going to go up there and cut that off. So it doesn't cause an issue.
Should I still tie it tight?
Yeah. No, it's fine.
Okay.
You think we should tighten it? Yeah, tighten it. Don't worry about it. Let's just go ahead and put some tension on this cut.
Alright.
Right now. Oh yeah, keep going, keep going.
What?
Keep going. Keep going. Yes. Keep going. Go, 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 go. Keep going. Hold it. Hold it there, okay?
Yeah, hey, I can't go any farther.
That's fine, just hold it there. Listen, I'm gonna salami it, and the butt's gonna fall on this side of the fence.
What?
I'm gonna salami cut it. I'm going to cut it at a hard angle so it slides over on the fence.
Okay.
Yeah, it's going to pop that, and then it's going to swing like that, and we'll have to make a move from there.
Okay.
All right. Nope, not doing that. Well, that didn't move at all. I thought I was gonna drop and do all kinds of shit. Thank you, Tyler. Hey, grab the end and pull. Don't worry about the rope. Tyler, hop off and feed him. Here, hang on 1 second. Hang on. Great job, guys. Good job, guys.
Hey, I'm gonna bring a couple of these out real quick.
Okay.
We get some more room back
here. Yeah, bring some out. Whoa. Yeah. This is going a lot faster than I thought it was gonna.
Really?
Yeah. Can you take the green rope off of the Porter app? Yes, please. I think we're okay. Oh wait, hey, do you think this is resting on the fence? Alright, but it's now the whole tree's independent. All right, cool. Yeah, you can take the green rope off.
There, it's off. Should I pull it or just leave it?
If you can pull it out, go for it. It's gonna be tough. Oh, wait, sorry. I'm a dick. I'm like, yeah, just pull it. You can't pull it? Come on. All right, it's all you, bud. Just do me a favor and don't come under this. I don't want anybody to get hurt.
Should I wrap this green one up or are we using it again?
Wrap it up. What? It's okay. You could leave it there until... Yeah. Don't struggle with it. Oh. So I can without a doubt, my friend. Yeah. Pull on the yellow rope. Audio book.
Oh, okay.
It's so funny.
What book is it?
Ready Player One. The movie? You ever seen the movie?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
It's pretty funny. Your first removal?
Yeah. The last week was my first 2 days, so.
More lowering than lifting on this.
Do I need to lift it at all?
What?
Am I gonna lift it at all?
Just keep the tension that you have now, and then we're gonna lower it down. Go on the other side. I don't want it to go like this into you, okay? Alright, go ahead, lower it. Lower it. You do it. It's okay. Alright, keep it going. Great job, fellas. That was fucking perfect. Yeah. He should. Well, I don't know. That was fun. Oh. Eventful? Or uneventful? Whatever.
Oh man.
Stupid fucking thing. Man. Fuck me running. Stupid fucking thing. Man, oh man, oh man. So dumb. Talking about my earmuff. My earmuff is all ripped and fucking broken. It sucks. It really sucks. The foam is coming out of my earmuff. All the way back there, but my tape's right here. Please bear with me. We're experiencing some technical difficulties. No. What? Sorry about this, guys. Should have turned the camera off. Whatever. Thank you. Next. Gonna use the same rigging point.
Yeah.
Yeah, so
drop everything here again.
Gonna
basically
do the same thing, lifting.
Yeah.
Tip tie and then lift.
Okay.
I'm trying to keep everything right here. That
Sorry,
way we don't
fucked up.
Yeah, it's, I mean, it is what it is, so. Super wet.
Yep.
Jeff could have got some plywood, but he don't care as much as I don't care.
Fuck it. Yeah, if he don't care, no one cares.
That's true. Break and then head back in up there.
What time is it?
12:30.